The indignity now faced by a former president. When he tried to stop and talk to reporters on his way into court, Mohamed Nasheed was manhandled and dragged across the ground by the police, who ignored his request to walk in himself. He wasn't able to take his legal team in on Monday. With his clothing torn, he complained that he was hurt, but he wasn't allowed to get treatment till after the court hearing. The court has now refused him bail. He'll face trial for ordering the arrest of a judge 3 years ago while president.